Melbourne Stars head coach David Hussey has been fined $2,000, nearly 1 lakh rupees, by Cricket Australia over his comments in a television interview which were deemed contrary to the spirit of cricket. Hussey had joked during the 9th over of BBL match against Adelaide Strikers that he had worn spiked footwear on the pitch before the match. Subscribe to the channel for more news.